I did not witness the most important events in my life.
For Jacob, life offered beauty, romance.
I think we should get married.
And success.
Congratulations on your book.
But the only thing holding him back...
Are you all right?
...was himself.
I've known Jacob since he was a boy.
Really?
Oh, yes.
I don't understand how you could have gone through what you did.
Roger! My order!
Still write the things you do.
I long for the loss of memory.
Somebody must protect this boy.
I tried to bury images, cover them over with attempts at love.
The moment I'd spent half my day crawling through misery to reach as Alex again barges in with her shameless vitality. Do you have any idea what this has been like for me?
To live with ghosts requires solitude.
Now.
This is what you want, isn't it? So you can sit in the dark forever.
Haunted by memories.
Can you read this?
He must unlock the mysteries of his past.
Wonder what might have happened if I waited in the house instead of running away.
Before life passes him by.
There is no one here. You can come out.
You can't run from your past your whole life.
One day you have to come out.
From the producer of Sunshine, Being Julia, and Eastern Promises.
But you did. For that boy, it's a blessed thing.
Jacob.
Comes a story about finding ourselves.
If I let in a finger of light, it would flood the clearing.
In the love around us.
There is a good and bad side to everything. You can choose to see what destroys something or what saves it.
Fugitive Pieces.